Hi there, my name is Mike Luckovich. I'm the editorial cartoonist for the Atlanta Journal-Constitution. And I did a cartoon on the Carters celebrating their 75th wedding anniversary. And I just thought that is such an amazing thing. One of the stories in the AJC about the Carters talked about how only like 6% of couples make it to their 50th anniversary, and they don't even keep statistics for people who've made it to their 75th. And, you know, they're just such an amazing couple, and they've done so many wonderful things in their lives, and, you know, they're Georgians, and I love them. So I wanted to do something on their anniversary. So, you know, one of the things that they are known for, one of the many things they're known for, is their Habitat for Humanity homes. That's you know, probably the most visual thing about his post-presidency is the way watching those two working, hammering nails and actually building these homes. And so I started thinking about that, and then there's the 75th anniversary. And so what I did is I just sort of combined it, I drew them from the back, and you see President Carter has a hammer in his hand, and Rosalynn has a saw, and they're looking up at this home. And the home that I drew, it's their actual home. I went to, you know, I typed into Google Plains, Georgia, Carters, and I found different pictures of their home, because I, for some reason, I just wanted it to be their home. I wrote on the house, Carter's 75-year marriage. And so this is the drawing. This is in black and white. And so I drew it out, and I found a picture of them holding hands on Google in their work clothes that they do, that they wear when they're building homes. And so it was just like a really fun thing to do. And I knew that people might like it, because, you know, so many of us in Georgia and around the country and around the world think so much of them. So that's that was a fun cartoon for me to draw.